compete the national title, Shalene. She just says nothing. If it's not broke, don't fix it. Good strategy.
Yeah, definitely good strategy.
Go on,
as we mentioned before, in the large dog agility competition, body positioning, hand commands, and verbal cues are what the handlers use to get the dogs through the course correctly. And you can really hear Nancy talking to Joni here throughout this course.
Come weave.
I was talking to Nancy, as she said, she has to stay in good shape because the quicker that she is, the quicker her dog Joni is.
That's right. The handlers definitely have to try and keep up.
Come.
This team has very clean lines. Nancy's very methodical. They're really nice to watch.
Yes.
And Joni coming through the finish. Zero faults.